From Vancouver, British Columbia, it's the Irish Rovers!
It's those boys again. How are you?
Well, a long time ago, when the earth was green, and there was more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. They'd run around free, where the earth was being born. The loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was
green down again, there was a long neck geese, some humpty black camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn.
Look at those faces there. These are the Irish Rovers, minstrels of goodwill and happy nights.
Hey, Will.
Enjoyment.
Hey, Will.
What?
Guess who our special guest is tonight?
I don't know, big boy.
England's own Lonnie Donegan.
Oh, Lonnie Donegan. My favorite skiffle singer. We're going to have some skiffle music and other kinds of music tonight, so will you join in? Willie's gone to Melville Castle.
Willie's gone to Melville Castle, boots and sputters and ah, heard to bid the lassies fond farewell before he gangs awa'.
Our Willie's young and light, a bonny love by in and ah, how up will all the lassies do when Willie's gang awa'?
Well, the first he met was Lady Kate, she led him through the hall, and way a sad and a sorry hand she let the teardrops fall. Beside the fire stood Lady Grace, said never a word at all. She thought that she was sure of him before he gang the wall.
Well, Willie's young and light, the body love by in and down. Now up the law, the lassies day when Willie's gang the wall.
Then down the house came Lady Mel, she says you needn't cry. Ah, maybe the lad will fancy me and disappoint his heart. Then down the stairs tripped Lady Jean, the flower of the mall. Oh, ladies, trust in Providence and you'll get a husband's arms.
Well, Willie's young and light and the body love by in and dark. Oh, what will all the lassies do when Willie's gang go on?
When on his horse he rode away, they gathered round the door. He gaily waved his bonnet blue and they set up a roar. They're crying soon, but Willie back, he kissed him one and all. Oh, lassie, stay till I come back, and I will wed yous all.
For Willie's young and light, the body look by in and all. Oh, what will all the lassies do when Willie's gang go on?
I'm a little beggar man, and Beg and I have been a great kind of a wee fast song. Join in the chorus.
I am a little beggar man, and Beg and I have been for 80 or more in the little Isle of Green. And no one from the Liffey and way down to see you, and I'm going by the name of old Johnny Doo. Of all the trades going out, sure, begging is the best. For when a man is tired, he can sit down and rest. He can beg for a supper if he's nothing else to do. Hang around the corner with his old ring, you do. Hey, needle, 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 flexy-haired girl one day. Good morning, little flexy-haired girl, I'd say. Good morning, little beggar man, and how do you do with your eggs and your eggs and your everything you do? I'll buy a pair of leggings and I'll colour them blue, and a nice fashion lady I will make you too. I'll buy a pair of goggles and I'll colour them blue, and a nice wee man I will be there too. Hey, little slipping turbine. I went in the dark and I slept in the dark. Holes in the roof and the rain coming through, and the cats and the rats they were playing peek-a-boo. Who should awaken but the woman of the house with a nice spotted apron and a calico blouse? She began to fright and I said, "Boo! Don't be afraid, Mama's only Johnny Doo." Hey!
In the sweet county Antrim, on a cold winter's night, when the turf fires was blazing, when I first seen the light. And a drunken old midwife went tipsy with joy as she spun round the floor with her slip of a bye.
Singing, "Fall, dear old rovers, turn over, and a juice of the barley for me."
Well, when
was a young lad of 8 years or so. With me turf and me books off to school I did go. To a dirty old schoolhouse without any door, where there lay the schoolmaster blind drunk on the floor,
singing Barley, Irish Rovers, turn over, and the juice out of Barley for me.
At the learning I wasn't such a genius, I'm thinking, but I soon bit the master entirely at drinking. Not a wake or a win for 5 miles around. Put myself in the corner, blind drunk, so me bound,
singing Folly Roll Rovers, turn over, and the juice of the barley for me.
One Sunday the priest read me out from the altar. He says you'll end up your days with your neck in a halter, and you'll skip a fine jig between heaven and hell. And them words, they did fright me, the truth for to tell.
Singing Folly Roll Rovers, turn over, and a juice of the barley for me.
Well, from that day to this, I have wandered along. I'm a jack of all trades, I'm a master at none.
Bloody right.
With the sky for me roof and the earth for me floor. But I'll dance out my days drinking whiskey.
Everybody!
Singing Folly Roll Rovers, turn over, and the juice of the barley for me. Woo!
Lonnie Donegan's back once again for a little more skiffle music. Let's do it.
Now here's a little story to tell it. Is a must about an unsung hero.
A squeezing, I think.
That moves away your dust. It's got pneumonia. Some people earn a fortune, others earn a mint. My old man don't earn much.
Oh.
In fact, he's flipping skint.
Oh, my old man, Dustman, he wears a Dustman's hat. He wears got blimey trousers. He looks a promenade up in his great big old nail boots. He hands in the job to pull them up that he calls them daisy roots.
Woo! One day, whilst in a hurry, he missed the lady's bin. He hadn't gone but a few yards when she chased after him.
What game you think you're playing?
She cried right from the heart.
You've missed me, am I too late?
Now, have up on the card.
Oh, my old man, just the tree, where the sweet chap. He's got blimey trousers.
I say.
Hello.
Who's your lady friend? Who's the little
friend? I say.
Hello.
I've got a brother grows earrings for Indians.
Your brother grows earrings for Indians?
He's got an engineering plant.
Oh!
Dad took the bins from one place and a dog scared him away. The man said he'll not bite you. He only wants to play. Dad said it wasn't just his bite that made me hop so quick. I saw him lift his hind leg up and I thought that he might kick.
Oh, my old man, that's me.
Your body, wealth to your purse, heaven to your soul, and I could wish you no worse. God bless and good night. See you next week. And then the ark started moving and it drifted with the tide, and them unicorns looked up from the rocks and cried, and the waters they come down and sort of floated them away. That's why you never seen a unicorn
to this very day.
You'll see green alligators.
Come on now, sing the chorus.
Long neck geese, some humpty macaws and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants. For sure as you're born, you're never going.